the circumstances drive the police response. Our preference is an informal education and counseling to all parties involved. We let them know that the creation of the image is a crime and requesting an image is a crime. We want to avoid the criminalization of these kids who are engaging in activity that a majority of other high school kids are doing. It just hasn't landed on my radar.